Help me, son. Help me, okay. Chef's coming to the office. Alright, so thank you very much for batch 7.
Salamat din tayo sa mga recruitment agency gaya ni Maricol. Siya ang presidente ng isang organization agency. So, siyempre sila ang nag-sustain ng pag-aaral nito. So, thank you so much for sa ating FILCRO. And I hope hindi lang sa ganitong paraan na patuloy natin sa ating mga workers. Yun po. Sana palawakin pa natin kasi mas marami ang nangangailangan ng tulong. Hindi lang sa ganitong paraan. So, ipapatuloy natin ito at kami naman sa Polo, sa Philippine Embassy ay talagang sumusuporta rin po sa proyekto. Ako rin po sa project of CLD ng bansa. Hindi lang yung magtrabaho tayo kung saan tayo trabaho. Maraming mga paraan na talagang pwede natin baka. Ay isang arte. Natutulong pa natin sa mga poeta rin na talagang in-distress kung may mga problema. Si Secretary Susan. So, yan ang kasi very watch siya. Very talagang active siya sa pagtuloy sa ating mga kababayan. So, sana matulungan natin kayo. Kayo, ngayon, Ricky, hindi na tayo polo no? By January. It's going to be the migrant workers office. But it's still headed by the labor association.
Migrant workers.
And then, yung Umuwa, it's now Amina, the assistant national is going to be under the migrant workers. So, wala na siya sa Imahada, nandito na siya. Kasi, one staff siya na migrant workers. And then, so, hindi na kayo sansad by the Josh.
Yes!
But itong migrant na itong Department of Migrant Workers they are very sticky especially sa deployment. So very sticky sila sa deployment. So thank you for inviting me very much.
Can I call on Ms. Maricol, Gala, and the three chefs to go on one side, please? As we award the certificates,
and so
the pass natin, receive the certificate from our labor attaché that pictures it now. Okay, CE Network Culinary Arts and Lifestyle Courses awards a certificate for having attended the completed introduction to baking, breads, and pastries. Given on the 31st of July 2022 at CE Network Culinary Arts, signed by the Honorable Nasir Mustafa and Ms. Maricol Abdalla, President of FILCRO. Signed by all the award instructors. And we also give you the seal of our company that makes it very legal for you to use FILCRO. Magagamit din ito. Marami na kami mga chefs dito ang nakakuha na ng trabaho as trainees and at the same time yung iba nasa abroad na rin, Australia, Canada, and New Zealand na nagamit ng certificate. It's worth a try. Malay ninyo, magamit ninyo for the employment later on. Sir, the last class, every year nila. So, why not, di ba? So, okay, may we call on Chef Rosely D. Carana.
Yeah.
Argentine sea galliano. Jetali. That's Argentine.
Chef
Emilia, Chef Emilia.